struggled with the children of the corn. Performed, got in the game 8 years before lost in the storm. Remember St. James, Gates and Green? Hard hurdle. Got a few chips relocated to Waverly and Myrtle. Model six of Willoughby, fourth in the straight, Estee Lauder. Spike Lee's up the street, grew and Primo is up the corner. Easy movie was being more easy on Clinton. Got my LG niggas with luggage, straight tripping. I think Master Ace was over there on Lafayette. Daddy was in Best Buy, created the Sonic of Steph. In Marcy there was the Jazz, while Kane was on Lewis Ave. I'm from Vanderbilt, where niggas here don't take out the trash. We don't rap for nothing, we're all about hush cash. As a youth with a foreign brow, taking your bus pass. Keep the star and buck in Crown Heights with a smoke shop. Or my nigga freezing Bushwick with all that Spanish cho-cha.
Yo, after coming from a battle, KRS one, not for cash, money bought for a charity that the Rev run, seen DMC. Coming from EP's MD, just bought T, the product GMB from GNC. Hopped on the train, seen Lil Wayne, kicked it for a few minutes. He came from the hieroglyphics exhibit down there. Helter Skelter, someone buckshot. It was held at the gallery by me at the X upset dot. Dr. Dre arrived too late. Someone left with a scratch, one person was maced, another with a scarred face. Corrupt cops began to snoop, question slum villagers. The only clue they had was a Timberland and Daz's Dillinger. Death Squad heard nothing, Royce didn't talk, described the gunman. 5'9 on a police report, they lied, he had an alibi. Drove to Cypress Hill, where Jalil sold cannabis and ecstasy pills. When the cops rolled up, doors locked, heads fled. Someone said Larry, who shot up the spot for dead press, pointed to Swap House. Appointment D12, saw the cops, Larry's Adidas shell sped like V12. Jake's chase, lost him and they tried to get details. They saw P-Rock, he quickly answered, he didn't see L. And Larry crib found a safe, no key to the locks. Opened it, it was a bomb, 3 seconds left on the clock. Bye.
I took her to an optician to have her eyes examined. The doctor took her to a chart and he placed his finger on the letter F. He said, what's that? She said, that's a K. He placed his finger on a large F. He said, what's that? She said, that's a K. The largest F on the chart, he placed his finger on. He said, what's that? She said, it also is a K. He said, why is it every time I put my finger on F-U-C-K?
Super, fill is the name, still in the game, the same biz. Wasn't face, told y'all what the name of the game is. Downtown on the skip stop, crisp new Tim's. Damage on my corns like flip-flops, and who's him? Rap cats act brave as hell. Get on the mic and turn gangsta on some, yeah, see, like Dave Chappelle. More like Screech, saved by the bell. Black man on some, my man's man, and them a Shaq man. It's just a shame, bust this aim. Lust for fame, crushed his frame, like what's his name? And what's him a call it, remind him of Mini-Me. With Minnie Mouse and Gucci, from her coochie to her skinny knee. Like 13 Earthlings, Cool Hand Luke, who dropped jewel that influenced youth like Duke. All he do is puke and he in need of a speedy line. He said, every rhyme I mastermind like C. Divine. You greedy swine, don't eat pork. In the streets of New York, you out of place like Mark. From Ork Dork, Paul popped the cork and dropped me in Newark Airport. I'm supposed to meet Bjork. But what's all the fuss about? Hush up your big mouth. I sent her out to see Grimm to bust him out the big house. Yup, see that's how rumors get started. A certified older cat who don't get carded. Doom could write a rhyme on demand and get money as if he had time on his hands. And when he not in the lab doing flows and vocal, he out in the streets throwing bowls with the local. Never underestimate the next man's thirst. It could be way far worse than a whole jar of Starburst. He keeps those by the pound load. MCs run from current location like downloads. I think it's rather spectacular how they come out their neck, bite and suck like Dracula. In case you just tuned in, once again, we're here with a super villain known as Hip Hop's Gunga Din.
I mean, this shit is hot like doodoo is hot. What the fuck was that?